Solo, acknowledge me. I acknowledge you, my tribal chief.
I don't want to see you in that shirt ever again. Do you understand me? You ain't ever gonna wear a Bloodline shirt ever again. I'm your tribal chief.
مودي رومان أقوى مصمم.
I'm the best of the best. I'm your tribal chief. I'm the head of the table. I'm the greatest universal champion of all time.
Conspiracies against your tribal chief, the head of the table, Roman Reigns. And if you thought the bloodline was unstoppable before, and we were, now there is an enforcer to ensure Roman's reign on the throne of the island of relevancy, and that enforcer is Solo. Which opens up Jimmy and Jey Uso to concentrate on their pursuit of greatness, on their pursuit of history. It opens up the Usos in their pursuit of immortality.
Again, still undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions. You the twos, and we the
Solo. They may have sent you, but you answer to me now. Acknowledge me. I acknowledge you, my tribal chief.
And with that,
can we cut the music for a minute, please? Can we just cut the music for one moment? Sorry. I just want to say, I know I'm not, you know, technically blood, right? But the way you guys have taken me in as a family as of late, I wanted to show my gratitude, and I wanted to also publicly acknowledge the tribal chief.
I like you, Sammy. But what are you talking for right now? Why do you have our shirt on? What's going on here, man? Why you got our shirt on? Why are you tagging along this whole thing? What's this about? What do you want? Well, I'll tell you what I want. I want you to take that shirt off.
I don't know if you're kidding or if you're not kidding. If this is about what happened with Logan Paul last week, I can explain, okay? Just don't make any rash decisions.
Last week, Logan Paul, when you disrespected the wise man, we're talking about last week. Sammy, take our shirt off. Now. Jey. See, this is what I'm talking about right here. I need you to listen for once. I don't want to see you in that shirt ever again. Do you understand me? You ain't ever gonna wear a Bloodline shirt ever again. You ain't ever gonna wear it again because I got you a new one.
Thank you.
Anything you want to say?
I acknowledge you, Tribal Chief.